are you doing? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. You're not having ice cream right now. It's too late for me to want you to eat snacks right now. Now it's only 2 a.m. in the morning. Put the ice cream back and go to bed or I'll take your phone away. Thank you. Now brush your teeth and go to bed.
No.
Yes.
No.
Julie, I'm not going to tell you again. Brush your teeth, go to bed, or give me your phone. Pick one.
Oh yeah, brush my teeth and go to bed.
You're not really fault, Charlie. Now I'll be back in 10 minutes to check on you. And if I find out you didn't brush your teeth and go to bed, I'm taking your phone away. You got it?
Yes, Dad.
Thank you. Alright, it's been about 10 minutes. Now time for me to go check on him. What about Julie? You do not be going on your phone like I asked you not to. If I find out you don't brush your teeth and go to bed, I'm taking it away from you. That's the last time I'm telling you. I'm coming in right now.
Shit!
You in bed, Julie?
Yes.
Okay, good. Give me your phone!
What? No, I'm sorry!
You're not sorry!
I want it back!
No, you're not getting that back, Julie! Get to bed and sleep! You're down in bed for a week! Which means no phone for you, bitch.